All right, yo guys, it's me, Matrix here, coach of the Welsh Waylords. We are bringing you a fun little series to the channel, which is basically Metronome Draft League. We are actually the coach in this league of the Lucifurrets. So the team names are, they have to be based on TV shows. We are the Lucifurrets, you know, after Lucifer. And yeah, it's basically best of one metronome draft. You can't EV the mons, can't put natures on them unless they're caught with them, which pretty much the entire team is like been given to me by a good friend Batista. Some of his shiny mons that he just had around, like the Mr. Mime, the Dusclops from his breeding exploits. The Blissey took me ages to try and get a Blissey, and then the Grimmsnarl is just one I've got from like a max raid. So, yeah, the whole team is Metronome. This is week 3 versus the something with champs, if I'm not mistaken. I'll just have a quick check. But, yeah, the Mythbusting Machamps. So, yeah, they all have Metronome as their only move. Pretty much the entire team is Leperberry, except for, I think, Mr. Mime I've given Eviolite to. It should be interesting. So yeah, let's try and do this. Okay, I'll hook up with my opponent and get back to you.
Thank you.
I have one thing to say. What the hell was that? The water spout turned warm, the crit into my own Mr. Right. Like, no offense. Like, minus 4 and minus 2 on the Grimmsnarl. Like, oh my god. The setup of Politoed, as well as the Togekiss setting up the Aqua Rig, I just... Wow. GG's. Team, better shape up for next week.